Now, yesterday, Baylor lost their head coach to the NFL. Today, they lost one of their best defensive players. Kountze alum Grayland Arnold announcing today that he will forgo his senior season to enter the NFL draft. Arnold finished his junior year with 6 interceptions and 46 tackles. Best of luck, Grayland. The 409 is pulling for you.